What David is doing is demonstrating that he knows God, and that the love of God in his own heart is not causing him to shrink from God, but draw nigh to God. He is by faith believing that God not only has the solution, but will employ the solution to a terrible predicament that David is in. David has violated the social contract mandate, hasn't he? He has publicly disgraced his kingship. You know, according to the law, David was supposed to die. You do know that. It would have been totally right for God to kill David. Like God killed Saul. For seeking the witch of Endor. There you go. There's another one. Saul never came after God. You know, every